Hey, you know we already know what we're doing. We is here, G, living legend, too. He on his way to getting a star, but guess what? How did Cypress Hill respect you, and how did they motivate you, and what did they do for you?
We rounded out from Camp in 81, 82, I was a mixed master on K-Day. Cypress Hill lived in Southgate. I lived in Cudahy. I brought Ice-T to Cudahy. Cypress Hill used to come by and check us out. Their family, Son Lureño, Latino, I'm doing all the rap Latino. From Honduras, we did the art of rap, so their family is...
So you got rich history, man.
I mean, history is no mystery, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm 100 years old. I've been around since 81. And I hide all the grades real good.
Hey, man, I remember this guy back today. We did the security for these guys. We brought the girls. I can't tell you everything, but if you don't know, you know not. We're still in the game. We're keeping the fame. Congratulations. God bless. Cypress Hill, Henji, we love you.
They said we couldn't do it because we was the underground. Now we surface.
Yes.
These guys were doing rock too with Henji in there. Come on, man.
Ice was doing body count. I was there too.
Yes.
If you don't know, you know now. You
Cypress Hill's family, you gotta get out of here. Now look for me, H-E-N-G-E-E Garcia.
If you don't know, all right.
Good to see you.
Give me a pause. All right. Let me get your number.